put 1 cup of oil into a pan in a medium heat for 6 minutes. It's been 6 minutes. Now we have to put the garlic in the oil and pour it to low heat. Low heat. There you go. Now that it's golden brown, you have to take it out. Put 1 cup of peanut. Into a low heat. Stirring occasionally until golden brown into a low heat. Sprinkle the salt according to your taste and put back the garlic. Now we're ready to eat. Ciao. It's good.